now pasteurized milk kefir, that's not good. Don't do it because the bacteria is completely different. Never make any fermented dairy products from pasteurized milk. It's shit, it's worthless, and it's actually unhealthy. Is bone broth good? No, cooked food is good. Don't even ask me. If something is cooked or pasteurized, it's unhealthy. That's it. There is no way around it.